Hello, world. It's Tuesday, the 23rd of May, 2023, and the present time, according to my computer, now 10:03 p.m. And I'm back. Surprise. I wanted to test something out over here. One, I'm hoping that this is, like, let me close this actually. I hope it holds up okay. I want to share with you a game that I started playing not too long ago, and I've been having some fun with. Here we go. And you should be able to hear it now. There you go. Now, it may be a little challenging to hear me over the game audio, but we can smooth things out as need be. Now, though. Well, let's just see how it runs. At the moment, I've got this game up on a 4K display. First time, by the way, that I've listened to the game through a pair of headphones.
Karai, she's waiting for us.
Looks good.
Little bugger.
Anytime that it gives me rolls that I don't like, I've been saying nope. And let's see if this will work nicely. Will this work? I don't actually hear preview. Yeah, I can see it again. Good. Cool. Okay. But this time I'm showing that I guess the game audio isn't coming through this time. That's weird. me try this. Huh, yeah, now the game audio is not coming through. How curious. I wonder if I have a note of this. One, another screen. If I'm gonna be doing this here. I've got that already. Sure, I have a note on adrenaline. And 3-star. That must be a 3-star. OBS is telling me that you should not be able to, which is kind of lame. But on the bright side, you'll be able to hear me. And how much do I really need game audio? Yep. Just playing around with this thing. Yeah, still no sound on the OBS end. Weird. Okay, let me try. Nope, do not want. Yeah, and then sound gets lost. That's kind of weird. That's happening on the OBS end. I guess I can only do it for a complete run where I'm not doing this in and out stuff. It's kind of annoying. Let's take more lingering darkness. Why not? Ouch. That was. Ouch. Can't hear the game sounds. That really sucks. Just every single time I quit the game and relaunch it, then it fails to capture it. That really stinks. Oh man. Ouch. Ouch, I can't even outrun those. No, I lost a life. I don't even know. That's pretty painful. It's these shuriken. They move so quickly. They move faster than the other ones. All right. At least I cleared that. Pretty costly. Okay, let me make some notes again. Okay, that's a part of what I'm doing here. And plus 10%. World of as is. Let's see, I've got some darkness power. And the artifact right now is this ninja one. Plus 2% duration of negative effects you apply to enemies. Dark Embrace, I have that down. And Shifting Shadow, I have that as well. Okay. The best according to the game is probably this one. Inflicting some stun. So all that for ouch. Walk right in that. Ouch. Okay, let's see if I have no green darkness. I do. 25. Shuriken, yeah. So raw DPS versus a buff. I guess the raw is the safe one first. Just this guy. Ouch. Okay, core collapse goes up to the core collapse. 1 second. This little machine is not suitable for trying to play the game back at 4K. Oh, okay. Ouch. Stay away from that. Oh, it doesn't just auto target. Okay, good. Ouch. I had no more dash. Almost died there. This is a curious one. Special gains all dash and dash attack bonuses. Special deals 30 cooldown damage. don't know that I have anything that modifies dash right now. Ultimately, that becomes pretty valuable. Right now, not so much for me. But whatever. Take it. Myself stuck there. Okay. Alright. Let me test something else out. Thank you, hey. I'm tooling around with this testing. No. Doing a little bit of testing. Let's see. Alright. So now I'm switching the game over to my built-in display, and I'm expecting it's going to be a little smoother because it shouldn't be as demanding. Call of the Void. I don't think I've seen this particular skill before. Call of the Void. 10 dark damage and pull in nearby enemies upon defeating an enemy affected. Enemy affected by darkness. Dark attacks. I don't have that one either. Dark attacks deal plus 25% attack damage against enemies affected by darkness. That is actually huge. That is a pretty solid damage buff. Dragon's Claw I've seen before, and Eternal Darkness I've seen as well.
Little touch of darkness. One less rat in New York City. Back up.
attacks deal 40% at level 2. Rage. Rage deals 100% increased damage while below 50.
Nice. Let's put this scrap to good use.
You have.
Hits the spot. Until we meet again.
A garbage roll, and I go like this, and let's see if this continues to cooperate. Let us see. It's beginning to look like a no. I don't think that sound is gonna come across. Nope, doesn't look like sound will come across, but that's okay. I mean, for you, I can hear it, but I don't even have my headphones on right now. Fireball. No? Okay. Reroll. I don't think that there's actually much benefit in doing this for me. But I'm gonna do it. Where are the big guys? Ouch. These guys are really good at hitting. Kind of storing a charge and waiting. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna make it. This run's gonna end soon. Ah! Ah! No health. I don't know if those guys can drop health just during these mini boss fights. Guess it's worth figuring out. Because as is, I'm dead. Unless I can get perfect through the rest of this encounter. Nope. Shucks. Well, shucks. Do not have enough for that. Do not want. Can't get these, can't afford them. I guess I could get more of that, or I could get better luck on these. These are just helpful. Improving the luck. A bonus. So this bonus. So there. and needs one Shredder's blades to upgrade the point. Okay, so no, I don't think that's helpful. Because these are just, I think, if I'm not mistaken, these are choosing that particular currency. This is good. Generally good. What I'm after. Luck. Polish. At level 2, there is a 4% chance. And to upgrade, it's 60. So let's go ahead. Okay, I can't upgrade anything else with that. And this is very useful. I think just staying alive. I don't have that yet. Right, because Well, I thought I had it. No, I didn't get. I guess I only had one of those earlier. Okay. No. Do not want. Why not? Let me do some low-level upgrades, because some I don't have yet. Go on the dragon upgrade side of the house. To acquire it. Yeah, so to acquire you need a porn. Just because two and 100 upgrade to have it yet, can't do these yet. I already have it. Gotta save up for that one. More effective health recovery versus slice of life. Slice of life. Okay. Just taking chance. 100 to upgrade. I don't think I can afford any of the others. Oh, I can. I can actually up my switch. Make special damage. Level 3, you're looking at plus 30%. And upgrade 70. I'll get this to 4. I'll take it. Why not? Let's see. And add 5. It takes 50. 90 upgrade from here. Okay. Alright. And yeah, you can't hear the game sounds, which stinks. I could try playing it through without cheesing, but I'm trying to take notes on skills. Oh shit, I'm having some difficulty at times clearing it. Granted, I am doing the gauntlet challenges. Alright, cool. I dicked around for a little bit. We'll re-roll. But I'm gonna call it soon. Almost 11 o'clock here. Wanna wind down. This was a good little learning experience. Test run. Definitely learned a thing or two about how streaming this game will work if I'm choosing to do it for my. The thing outside is having the game audio go away anytime I relaunch it. Actually, I wonder if I went like this. Okay, so here, I'm on this. Switch over to webcam, then I come back to the game. It doesn't work. What if I go like, it's just like checking and unchecking an option. Here it's not capturing the sound, but if I tell it to do something, I don't know, I toggled something on and on. Hey, there we go, now I have sound. Cool. It's a lousy little workaround, but now I have sound. It's that much more engaging. Oh, but it's a bad roll, too bad. We got a workaround though. I have a fix. What if I just say okay? No. I've got to go and try. try and modify it a bit, then it'll work. Okay. I'm probably gonna forget that. Oh, and again, I don't get... This is a garbage roll. Okay. Just... RNG things. Oh, sweet. That was a level 2 skill. Dope. Oh, and now no sound again. Why? I thought it was working. Oh, well, no, I think I... fuck. Look. Go like that, and now we have theme sounds.
Yay.
Fancy Mouser? Defeated! Victorious. This is what we train for. Once more, Leatherhead.
Off the underworld.
Above ground, at least. That mouser's about to explode!
Mars.
Father would be pleased.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna call that good for now. Learned some things about streaming this game. Got some new notes down for it. Anywho, that's it out of me for now. As always, thank you for tuning in, for your support, expressed in its many different forms. And until next time, be good out there. Take care of yourself, and if you can, someone else. Bye for now.